restart, Antonio Giovinazzi had a similar oversteer snap at the same place, but the Alfa Romeo driver managed to keep his ride away from the barriers. Four-time world champion.